integer, negative integers are there. So first what we will do, we will write the positive integers. So see, after 0 this first line is there, write plus 1. Okay? Or if you will not write it plus, then also okay. Because positive numbers are in, either we can write plus sign or without also. But negative numbers, it is compulsory to write the negative one, negative sign. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and this 8. Now here, after 0, this sign what it will be there? Negative. So that is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, and minus 10. Okay? Now let us solve the questions. If point B is plus 8, then which point is minus 8? Now see, which point is minus 8? See here, F. Point F is minus 8. Okay, this is the answer. Now, second, is point G a negative integer or a positive integer? Now where is G? See, G is here. So is it positive or negative? So answer will be negative integer. Okay. Now next, write integers for points B and E. For B, which integer is there? Plus 4. And for E, which integer is there? Where is E? C of minus 10. Okay. That's why I have written all the integers first. It is easy then for us to write. Now fourth one. Which point marked on this number line has the least value? Means what? In this number line, which is the least value integer? So see here, subtract, shutter. The smallest one is minus 10 here. That is E. So, point E is the as this value, that is minus 10. Now arrange all the points in decreasing of value. Means what? Smallest we have to write first. So which point will come first? This E. Then what will come? F. Then G. Then H. Afterward A, B, C, and D. This is the decreasing order of the points. Okay? Now question number 6 we will solve. Here the names of places are given, their temperature, and here we have to write in integers. Okay? And based on this we have to solve these questions. So see here, first we will complete this box. Siachen. Temperature is 10 degrees Celsius below 0 degree. Now for below, word, which sign do we use? Minus. Below 0, minus. So what is the temperature? 10 degree. That is minus 10 degrees Celsius. Siachen's. Okay. Now next place is Shimla. 2 degrees Celsius below 0 degree. That is minus 2 degree Celsius. Next. Ahmedabad, 30 degree Celsius above 0 degree. That is, above means plus sign will come. Okay? Then, Delhi, 20 degree Celsius above 0 degree. That is again plus 20 degree Celsius. After, Srinagar, 5 degree Celsius below 0 degree. That is again, below is there, so minus 5 degree Celsius. Okay? Now this is the number line. Here followed is the number line representing the temperature in degree Celsius. So we have to here mark these cities, okay, with their temperature. Now minus 10 degree, which city is there? Siachen. See here? Siachen minus 10. So here where is minus 10? Here. So this point give their name Siachen. Okay? Next city, Shimla, minus 2 degree Celsius. Now, where is minus 2? Cs. 0 to 5, minus 0 to here minus 5 is there. Na? So, after 0, second line, 1 and 2. This is, here I will write. See, between, there is 0 to 5, means 1 degree is the temperature of one line. Okay, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 degree. So, like that here, 2 degrees. So, after 0, second line, it shows Shimla. That is minus 2 degrees Celsius. Okay? After that, Ahmedabad, plus 30. So, where is positive integers? Here, plus. Here, 30. So, here, we will write Ahmedabad, plus 30. Next, Delhi, 20 degrees Celsius. Above. So here I will write Delhi 20 degrees Celsius above, that is plus 20. Srinagar 5 degrees Celsius below 0. So here this 5 degree, that is minus 5. Here what will come? Srinagar. Srinagar, they have written. Srinagar. In this way, we have located these cities on the number line. Okay. Next, third question C. Which is the coolest place? Now, which place temperature is very low? Now, if you will move this side, the coolest temperature will be there. The minus because. So, see, minus 10. Whose it is? Siachen. So, Siachen is the coolest place. And as we move towards right side, the temperature increases. And here it decreases. So here which place is there? See, Siachen is the last. That is with minus 10 degrees Celsius. So Siachen is the coolest place. Next, write the names of the places where temperatures are above 10 degrees Celsius. Now above 10 is plus 10. So here, which cities are there after 10 degrees? Delhi and Ahmedabad. So what answer will come? Delhi and Ahmedabad. Okay. In this way we have to solve question number 6. Question number 7. In each of the following pairs, which number is to the right of the other on the number line? Now see students, the right of the number line, always the value goes on increasing, I say. Okay? And as we move toward the left side, the value goes on decreasing. So, see here, you will have to say which number will be the right side. Now, 0 and minus 5. In these two numbers, which integer will be to the right side? Now, if you will compare 0 and minus 5, 0 is greater than minus 5, correct? So, which integer will be 0 to the right? 0. Whose value is greater? That will be to the right of the side. Now, minus 6 and plus 6. In this, which is the greatest integer? Plus. All positive integers are greater than negative. So, here plus 6 is to the right of the number line. Now minus 7 and minus 16. Here, see here, as we move toward the left side, value go on decreasing. That means minus 7 comes first and then here minus 16 will come. So minus 16 will be less than minus 7. So who will be to the right side? Who is greater between this? Minus 7. So minus 7 will be at the right side. Now minus 30 and minus 23. So here who is greater? Again minus 23 is greater. So minus 23 will be right of minus 30 in this way. In short, what we have to do? We have to compare these two integers. One who will be greater, that will be to the right of the right side. Got it? Now next, question number 8. Write all integers between the given pairs. Okay. Now between 2 and 7, which integers will be there? That we have to write all integers. So see here, and that also in ascending order. Means first we have to write smallest. So 2 and 7. Here what will be there? Between that 3, 4, 5 and 6. These integers will be there. Okay. Now minus 2 and minus 5. Now here see students, minus 5 is smaller than minus 2. Okay. So between that which integers will be there? In ascending order we have to write. So minus 4 is the smallest. Then minus 3 and then minus 2 will come. Correct? Now here see 0 and minus 9. Between these which integers will be there? Minus 8, minus 7. From smallest we have started. Then minus 6, minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1 and then 0. So these integers will be there between these two. Now students here, minus 8 is smaller than minus 1. And in all these integers, who is greater? Minus 1 is greater. So see ascending order it became. Minus 8 is smaller than minus 7. Minus 7 is smaller than minus 6. Minus 6 is smaller than minus 5. Like that. Okay. Next, minus 12 and 1. Okay. So here, before minus 12 which will come? Minus 11. Because we have to write between the integers, no? Between these two. So minus 11, then minus 10, then minus 9, minus 8, minus 7, minus 6, minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1 and 0 also. Because CR1 is there, no? So after 0, 1 will come. So which will be the between integers of these two? These are the integers between these two numbers. Okay. Now question number 9. Write 4 negative integers. 4 negative integers greater than minus 12. See here students, now suppose this is the number line. Okay. Where should I see? This is a number line. For your understanding, again I will explain. Here 0, which is neither positive nor negative. Right side, all positive integers are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I say, as we move to the right side, the value of the integers go on increasing. And as we move to the left side, the value of the integers go on decreasing. Here what will come? Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Minus 4, minus 5, minus 6. Okay? So, minus 6 will be less than minus 1. Or minus 6 will be less than all these integers. Got it? So, see here. We want to write the integers which are greater than minus 12. So, what will be those integers? Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6. 0 also, okay, all positive integers also, no, negative integers they say, no? So minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, or you can write minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, minus 10, minus 11, up to that you can write, because these integers are greater than, these negative integers are greater than minus 12, understood, because minus 12 will be here somewhere, and see, all these integers are this side. Correct? So, the integers which will be to the right of minus 12, 12 will be greater. So, see here, these are to the right side of minus 12, so they are greater. Now, next, write 4 integers, negative integers less than minus 9. Less than, that means we have to go towards left side. So, any you can write minus 10, minus 11, minus 12, minus 13. They are less and minus 9 is greater. Next, replace each box with this sign to make a true statement. sentence. Okay. Now we have to compare. Now negative numbers, how to compare? The negative smallest, whatever you can see, that is considered as the biggest, because minus 2, it comes to the right of minus 4. Correct? So here which is biggest? Minus 2 is biggest. Then in 2 and 4, they are positive. So which will be to the right side? Number 4 is right of 2. So 4 is greater, plus 4. Then 1 and minus 3, in this positive integer is greater. Okay. Next, minus 6 and 3. Here minus, here plus. Always positive integers are greater. So 3 is greater than minus 6. 5 and 0. Okay. 5 and 0. Of course, 5 is greater than 0. Now minus 3 and 2. Again, positive integer is greater than 3. So 2 is greater than minus 3. Alright. Now order minus 7, 4, minus 5 and 6 from least to greatest on the number line. So see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So right, this is minus 7. Where will be minus 4 plus 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. Where will be 6? 5 and 6. And where will be minus 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here minus 5. Correct? In this way we have to show the integers on the number line. Got it? Question number 11. Write minus 7, 4, minus 5, 6 from least to greatest on a number line. Means what? We have to arrange it in ascending order. Nothing else. Only the wordings they have changed. Least to greatest. So here which is the least number? Minus 7. Then minus 5. Then what will become 4 and then 6. So see, from smallest to biggest. Okay. Next, now here write minus 2, 5, 0 and minus 3 from greatest to least. Okay. So how to write that? This is descending order. So first we have to write the biggest number. Here what is biggest? 5. After that 0. Then minus 3. 2 and then minus 3. Minus 3 is the smallest one. Okay? Indicate. Next, question number 13. Draw a number line and answer the following. Okay, we have to draw the number line and we have to answer the following. Here middle 0 will be there. Which number shall we reach if we move 4 numbers to the right of minus 2? Now minus 2, where it will be? To the left side. Here minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. Now see, which number shall we reach if we move 4 numbers to the right? To the right of minus 2. Now this is left side and this is right side. So here we will write the numbers like here we have written. Now from minus 2, 4 numbers we are moving to the right side. That is 1, see here, from minus 1, here, from minus 2 to this 1, 2, 3 and 4. So what will be that number? At which number? Answer is 2, plus 2, okay? In this way. And this we have to show on the number line. 4 numbers to the right side, see. 1, 2, 3, 4. So plus 2 we will do. Now again here we have to draw a number line. What they have asked? Which number shall we reach if we move 5 numbers to the left of 1? Now see here 0, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5. Now if we move 5 numbers to the left of 1, from here 5 five numbers left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So where did you reach? On minus 4. So the answer is minus 4. Okay. Now, if we are at minus 6 on the number line, in which direction should we move to reach minus 1? Now see, if we are on minus 6, to which direction we have to move to reach minus 1? Now minus 1 is to the right side. So to which direction? Right. Okay? In this way we have to solve.